Now, if somebody wins something from your machine, but it falls apart 2 seconds later, they're probably not going to be playing again in the future. Make sure you invest in prizes that have very good durability. Maybe do a couple sample items of prizes that you're interested in. Make sure they're the quality you want to be putting out there for your business.